as we get set for action here on Sunday Night Heat. It's Crash and Molly on their way to the ring. WWF.com. You can get information on how to win free WrestleMania and tickets to a Limp Bizkit concert. WrestleMania tickets, Limp Bizkit concert tickets. Taz, it doesn't get any bigger or better than that.
One hell of a combination.
The World Wrestling Federation Light Heavyweight Champion, Dean Malenko.
Light Heavyweight title on the line as Dean Malenko makes his way to the ring. And I wonder if Malenko's going to be looking over his shoulder in this match, considering that Chris Benoit, once one of Malenko's buddies, now an enemy, is somewhere in the back in action against Haku later on.
Well, what I got is the rabid Wolverine isn't too happy in the locker room area, and you never know when. But we know later we're going to see a little bit of Benoit, right?
Yeah, Benoit versus Haku here tonight on Heat. You saw on Raw this past Monday night, the Radicals imploding. It was Dean Malenko and Perry Saturn being taken out in a commando ambush style by Chris Benoit before Benoit went out in the middle of the ring and defeated Eddie Guerrero. So the Radicals having their problems, and Chris Benoit has about had enough. And Dean Malenko, Crash Holly starting things off. The Light Heavyweight Championship is on the line here as we kick off Sunday Night Heat. Kai and Tai, the guest hosts, Ninja somewhere in the back here at WWF New York looking for Kai and Tai.
I wonder where the heat is with the Ninja and Kai and Tai.
Well, what about Kai and Tai's promise that they're going to put on a martial arts display here tonight at WWF New York? Look at Crash, nice slam. Hook of the leg, could have a new champion. Two kick out by Dean Malenko.
That was pretty close. Dino Machino, though, you ain't going to pin Dean that easily.
Don't forget, tomorrow night, Taz, Raw is War, coming to you live, 9 o'clock, 8 central, from the capital of New York State, Albany. On TNN, and of course, the everyone answer asking the questions task, what is The Rock gonna do to retaliate against those two stunners last week by Stone Cold Steve Austin?
The Rock has got to be fuming. What is gonna happen tomorrow night on TNN Raw from Albany when The Rock shows up?
Submission maneuver here by Dean Malenko. Referee asking Crash Holly if he gives in. Malenko, a man of 1,000 holds, and he's showing one of them here.
If you notice how Malenko's got Crash's left arm trapped with his left leg, he can't go anywhere. He had a half Nelson there, too.
Also tomorrow night on Raw is War, the questions around Shane McMahon, his return this past week, what he said on SmackDown Thursday night, that he's basically dissolved his relationship with his father, Mr. McMahon. Will Shane McMahon show up on Raw just 2 weeks away from WrestleMania?
I cannot believe, Cole, that Shane McMahon said he's almost ashamed to have the McMahon last name. The same name as
Why can't you believe it? The way that his father's been acting as of late, I give Shane McMahon a hell of a lot of credit for standing up, for going in an interview last week with a coach on SmackDown and basically saying that he was upset, he was disturbed with what his father's been doing.
Well, ain't no doubt. I mean, I understand that. I mean, you know, everything that's been going on with Mr. McMahon and Trish and Linda McMahon, but I mean, his father is the most powerful man in the world. Mr. McMahon is the most powerful, and your boss and mine, so be careful what you say about it.
Well, you know, Taz, Shane was so incensed that he said he didn't care if his father wrote him out of the will, if his father fired him. That's how upset Shane was.
Well, and look at Dean Malenko. I don't think Shane, when he talks about the will, I don't think Shane was thinking, that is his mom, so he probably was thinking with his right hand.
What a shot that time by Dean Malenko. In control of Crash, light heavyweight title on the line here on Sunday Night Heat. Dean going for the superplex from the top rope. Can he get Crash up? No, great counter by Crash. The shot to the kidneys, puts him down.
Crash going for a big high-risk move here.
Crash top rope. Dean is in la-la land. Here comes Crash. Oh. Missile drop kick. Can Crash make the cover? He does. Here's the leg. Could get him. No kick out after two.
I've been on the other end of a Crash Holly dropkick off the top rope, and believe me, he nails you with that thing. That was close.
I'll tell you, if you could describe Crash Holly in one word, Taz, it would be heart.
Oh, he's all heart. Ain't no doubt about it. And Malenko, one word, machine. Malenko's a wrestling machine. That's why he's a light heavyweight champion.
Crash, 12-time hardcore champion. Tremendous resilience. Dean Malenko, the veteran in the ring, man of 1,000 holds. He's a machine, as Taz says, and right now putting on a clinic. But Crash Holly up over the top. Dean with a nice reversal.
Crash is right in there with him. I mean, they did a couple of switches there. Oh, nice.
Oh, look at this. Crash has got him. New champion. No, nice reversal by Dean. Here's the cover kick out after two.
Nice series of pinfalls there.
Oh, look at this. Backslide by Crash. Could have him. Two. Oh. Kick out by Dean Malenko. Tremendous matchup to start us off here on Sunday Night Heat. Kai and Ty, the guest host. But apparently being stalked by a ninja here in the back. Look at the rollout by Dean Malenko. And Crash is in trouble.
That's the problem. There it comes. It's going to be over. Crash will have to tap. If Malenko could step over, he's going to have to tap.
The Texas Cloverleaf.
He's got him.
But look at Molly on the apron.
What the hell is she doing?
The referee distracted. Dean Malenko now. Oh! Planting one on Molly. I can't believe it.
Suave Bola Malenko.
First lead it out. Molly. Crash may have him. Hooks the leg. No champ. Dean Malenko almost got caught by Molly on the apron, but once again in control of Crash Holly.
Malenko's always got a little time for tonsil hockey, don't he, Cole?
And look at that, up over the top rope goes Crash, and Dean very confident that he's in control here. And you know, we talked about Dean Malenko before. Wait,
look at this.
Crash with a light heavyweight golden hand. What the hell's he doing with that in the ring?
DQ him, ring the bell.
Referee distracted.
Molly.
There's Molly on the top, planting Dean Malenko. And here's Crash.
Oklahoma,
we have a new champion. There's two. Going over and planting one on Molly, and Dean was not the same since his point crash. Crash Holly using the light heavyweight title. Molly taking advantage as the referee's back was turned, and Crash picks up the victory.
Nice, Oklahoma roll, cradle, beautiful, beautiful victorious new champion.
Dean Malenko cannot believe it. Crash Holly, the new light heavyweight champion here on Sunday Night Heat, and you